coming soon from Live Entertainment.
Exact words.
That if I didn't back off, I wish I did.
I can't boot him out without definite proof of wrongdoing.
This guy is dangerous.
I've been practicing pretty my whole life.
What's going on?
My students are trying to kill me. Hopefully they demand it when they bury you. You see my...
My name's Smith. I'm her substitute.
Honorable A. I'm the principal.
Oh, good to meet you.
You're not one of our regular subs.
Yo, Freddy Krueger, knock it off. It's not a manicure shop.
I'm in charge of this class.
You have a mission, Mr. Whatever your name is?
Yeah, I'm in charge.
Who is he?
The other day I was talking and I just happened to glance back and the weirdest thing happened.
What?
They were listening.
Wait till he's on school grounds. I don't want to kill him right off.
Life's a chess game, Juan. This is a crucial move. I want you to think it over.
When we're done, I want you to say I'm sorry.
Shh. No talking in the library.
Station 5.
Is my voice even vaguely familiar to you, Zane? I really don't want a repeat of last week.
Look, if I say I'm gonna be there, I will be there. End of story. There's nothing more important to me right now than that.
Searching for ETs in this political environment is a tough sell.
I come to you with the possibility of extrasolar life. I can't afford it.
They're acting like it never happened. It's like we never gave them any tape.
First signal definitely sky-based, but this one is earth-based. Something's going on here, Sean. What is it that they're trying to hide?
It's a troubled young man.
Why are you telling them lies about me? I want my tape back. I want it back.
They've branded his theory paranoid.
There are some DOD guys here going through our stuff.
I don't know who these guys are, but I do know that they're lying to you.
And the only ones who believe what's coming,
if they're not here now, they will be soon.
Who's he?
Are the ones who've already arrived.
Right now, as much as you think you don't know the half of it.
Why did they leave?
They didn't.
How do you know?
Because we aren't dead yet.
Stop watching the skies.
I know why they're here.
Start watching your back.
Dad!
Charlie Sheen, Ron Silver, The Arrival.
Like I said, see,
you didn't know the half of it.
Mars is a dying planet, has been for 100,000 years.
Fort Irwin, Defense Command. This is China Lake Radar Control. Go ahead, China Lake. An unidentified object has gone down inside your airspace.
It's one of the Viking landers. It couldn't be. They're both on Mars.
It's the Viking 2 lander, the one they lost contact with back in 1983.
What's it doing here?
Do you hear that?
That isn't part of Viking.
What?
That isn't part of Viking.
What? No.
There's something in there.
What the hell is that?
What is it? Toward the lander.
What?
Just help us find it! We need it alive.
I would say it's growing pretty fast.
Why do you think this thing is coming here?
I like that you came here looking for answers.
We have to try to communicate with it.
We can't contain this.
I know. Would you consider ourselves grassy, though?
What about the life form? Is it intelligent?
It's building something.
How smart is this thing? We just detected another lander entering the atmosphere.
I think it's an invasion.
The Antrax! Let's go!
The creature's been here.
No.
If it's returning to the land.
What is that?
It's your Stargate.
They expected the unknown.
Stabilizing system.
Initiated commencement sequence.
But they could never have imagined this.
Creators of Independence Day comes a special edition letterbox version of Stargate, containing never-before-seen footage and approved by the director, Roland Emmerich. Now, this special edition and the original Stargate are priced at only $14.98.
What the hell is going on?
Or get the limited edition containing the new version of the film and a Secrets of Stargate CD-ROM.
We've got 7 minutes.
Don't miss out on your chance to own the new director-approved version of this spectacular science fiction epic. Kurt Russell, James Spader, Jay Davidson. Stargate, the special edition, a Roland Emmerich film.
Presentation.